me, Lana. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys 5 hacks to make your life way easier. You're just going to need a rubber band and your door. Okay, so let's get started with the hack.
Yeah, this morning. Gonna be a little cringy because I use all the fancy equipment. Okay, so first thing you're gonna wanna do to use this tag is you're gonna make your door so that it doesn't latch. So just take your rubber band, put it around. It's not a very stretchy rubber band. And hold it with your foot. What I recommend. This is not a very good rubber band, but if you could do it. I'm sorry, this is not a very good rubber band that I grabbed. It's not very stretchy. So it's my right hand stronger than my left hand because I use it more. Okay. There we go. So now with the rubber band around, your door will not latch and it's easy to open. Next hack, you're just going to need your keyboard for your computer and some sticky notes.
Inside my computer keys are a mess. Oh yeah, I remember that one hack. Just take a sticky note, the sticky side, put it in between your keyboard keys. It'll collect all that gross dust and make your keyboard super clean. Because no one wants to have a dirty keyboard. It's hard to go in between letters up and down, but you have to go usually one by one if you want to go that clean.
Next hack, I can't really show it to you because very sadly we don't have any old newspaper. But if you put old newspaper at the bottom of a trash can, when you throw in drinks or anything that is messy, it will absorb all of the juice or water or anything that was in a cup or anything like that. This one, all you need for this next one, all you will need is just like a pant holder thing that clips and a cookbook. Well, I do not know where all the cookbooks are. I'm using just a journal for this. Let's get started.
Okay, so open it up. Open up your cookbook to whatever thing you're cooking. Then flip it around. Clip each end through the clips. I am not gonna have this with a notebook. It's not very easy. There we go. Well, this notebook is really small, so it only needs to hold one. And then go hang it up, and then you're ready to cook.
You can read your cookbook without having to hold it down, and you can bake a delicious meal for your family and friends.
The last hack. Sadly, I cannot show it to you because I've already done it, and then I can't get it untied. So, tie a big, bright colored bow around your suitcase so that when you go to get your suitcase from the luggage carrier thing, you know, at the airport, you know which one is yours right away. Guys, so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. Remember, if you subscribe, you'll be part of my taco squad. I always forget to say it. So, yeah, sometimes I'll say it. And you guys, so much for watching. Bye.